Only fools rush in.
Stand up like a soldier, baby. Yeah, I know you built like that. Cut it like a holster, baby. Show them so you're wicked like that.
But I can't help falling in love with you.
Try too fast, try too furious. I'm too fast for y'all, man. Try too fast, try too furious.
Oh, cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
Birthday, and he was the best birthday gift I could ever wish for. As I stand here today, my heart is bursting with pride and joy, proud of the man you've become, Gerard, and joyful that you found your true love. Gerard, every time I think that I could not be happier for you, something reminds me how blessed I am to be your mother. Thank you for being such a wonderful son.
I want to thank my bride, Maneesha. You know, I've never seen you look this amazing, honestly. And it was definitely worth the wait, you know, the planning and the counseling and the planning. It was all worth it today when I saw you just coming down to the gazebo. I will forever feel proud to tell anyone, including our kids in the future, that the first time I saw you was on a stage delivering a speech wearing full business attire, and I was actually attracted to your potential and elegance more than anything else. It was just ridiculously refreshing getting to know you, you know, the butterflies, our first lunch at Golden Bell, you know, all the way to the first time I said I love you outside rituals on the bench. If I had the chance to go back in time, I would do it all exactly the same time and time again. I have been able to see you transform from a university student to now a full working professional, and from mommy's spoiled child to taking care of our household in just a couple short years. And true story, before meeting you, I actually cringed at the thought of marriage. Some years back, I actually dreamed I was getting married, and I woke up in a cold sweat. When I met you, and as time went by and as time continues to go by, I realized that you have become my best friend. And it's not so much as the having to live every day with you forever, but more so not having to live just one day without you. As cliche as it gets, I want to say I love you. And as my favorite movie they say, and as you said to me, you ride, I ride. You die, I die. Ride or die forever.
Life is too short. Yo. So if you love somebody, show me if you love somebody. Tell me if you love somebody. Yeah, just tell somebody. Tell somebody. And let them know, hey, even the bad men heart is open. So tell all the real brethren that you know, the die hard ones who ride in for you. Don't wait till they come. No more, no way. This is the time to appreciate. Don't hold back, don't procrastinate. Don't wait till they come. Look somebody in the